champions. My vault is many things, but harmless is not one of them. These whelplings perceive anyone not of my blood as a threat.
Interrupt.
Their gaze pierces on. If they see it, all one of our creatures will awaken to purge you from the vault.
Watch your step. Watch your step.
The sundered flame have been delving into my vault. They do not understand the dangers within, nor the power they meddle with.
Interrupt.
Once, my beloved Malagos gifted me with arcane seeds. I planted them here. A little garden from him.
Three, two, one.
I got the old one.
Watch your step. Watch your step. Watch your step. Watch your step. Watch your step.
Three.
Watch your step.
One.
I'm on star.
Watch your step. Watch your step.
There's one loose.
Watch your step.
I was CC'd and couldn't use my sleep.
Watch your step.
Circle.
Watch your step.
Three.
I'll eyeball that circle.
Three, two,
defensive.
One.
Shockwave.
I plan for star.
Move to circle. AOE incoming.
Guys up.
Defensive.
He's double up. I didn't see the guy in him.
Yeah.
Should be able to get the four nearest star. Maybe the middle one as well.
Move to triangle.
Now we missed the middle one, so as much cooldowns as you can use on this system.
AOE incoming.
Three, two, one.
Defensive.
Yeah, put this on a clock since we have fewer people to,
Shockwave.
I can probably get these ones by diamond.
Move to diamond. AOE incoming. Defensive. Shockwave. Move to diamond.
3, 2, 1.
Ugh, we missed 3. Yeah, this is gonna be bad.
AOE incoming.
Missing?
No.
Take 2. Collapse in the middle points.
Defensive. Shockwave. Move to star. AOE incoming. Defensive. Shockwave.
3, 2, sorry, 1. Couldn't tell which way you're gonna face him.
You up?
We don't have a battle res.
Move to circle. AOE incoming. Defensive.
Three, two,
shockwave. Move to diamond. AOE incoming.
Three, two,
defensive.
One.
Shockwave. Dead, just wipe it.
Guy, be on an assigned side.
Oh, that was all on me. Like, I needed to realize earlier that it's gonna be pointed towards me.
Oh, not just on that run, I just mean, like, in general, should I be on... Because you're ranged and I'm ranged. Maybe we should be on opposite side.
I've been hanging out near Star.
Yeah, so maybe I should be on the other side, and then... Because I'm, like, the DBM's telling me to go somewhere, but I mean, it's not...
Oh, ignore that.
Yeah, I'm totally ignoring that. Alright, I'll go to the other side.
Just... Don't be in Narnia, because then you get screwed if Roy turns it to you at the last moment.
Yeah, I needed to get in closer.
That's fair.
Third time's a charm.
Defensive.
3, 2, 1.
Shockwave. Move to moon. AOE incoming.
One.
Defensive. Shockwave. Move to triangle. AOE incoming.
3, 2, 1.
Another challenge is getting people back to full between...
Defensive.
Between those two events.
Yeah, I could pop another cooldown during that spot.
That's the only damage aspect of the fight. We need to survive that.
And it's high because of the number of adds up.
So that particular thing we actually did perfectly. It was just we weren't full enough when the consuming stomp went off. So we take damage when we break the things, and then adds show up, and then we have about 10 seconds before it is consuming stomp, and we have to be close to full.
Okay.
Defensive. Shockwave.
Three, two,
move to moon. AOE incoming.
Maybe I don't have... I wasn't at full, but maybe I just don't have enough hit points.
We let an Incarnate cast go off. Oh, but I don't know if that would count for you dying.
Do we have no... Just wipe it. We don't have a res for 5 minutes.
I've got a million, so... Yeah, if I'd been topped up, it would have been fine.
Defensive. Shockwave. Move to star. AOE incoming.
3, 2, 1.
Defensive. Shockwave. Move to triangle.
I expect that.
3, 2, 1.
AOE incoming.
Was there overlap with a thing or what?
Defensive.
You and I were awfully close together.
I think so, but...
Shockwave. Move to triangle.
3, yeah, 2, there's overlap. 1. You can't overlap... We can't overlap those circles, and Jory just leapt on me.
AOE incoming.
I saw something that wasn't covered, so I went for it.
Defensive. Shockwave. Move to circle.
3, 2, 1.
Forget it, there's a whole quadrant that's not.
No, it's just one. Oh, but it's still me now.
I am watching purple.
big circle.
I'll be over by moon.
Alright, triangle it is. Incoming.
Defensive. Shockwave. Move to triangle.
We're gonna miss the middle one.
AOE incoming.
One still casting.
Defensive. Shockwave.
3, 2, 1.
Move to moon. AOE incoming. Defensive. Shockwave.
3, 2, 1.
What the heck?
Move to star.
What?
AOE incoming.
Fuck.
Defensive.
3, 2, 1.
Shockwave. Move to diamond. AOE incoming.
Yeah, that stomp was for more.
Defensive.
More than I have hit points.
2.
Yep. the repair bot.
Defensive.
I'm gonna get the ones left of Star, because it looks like we get all four at circle with one person. I'll probably get the center one as well as the two left of Star.
Move to circle. Defensive. Shockwave. Move to diamond. AOE incoming. Defensive. Shockwave. Move to diamond.
3, 2, 1.
One's up.
AOE incoming. Defensive. Shockwave.
Three, two, one.
Move to star.
Good purple, what's up? I'd recommend killing him fast.
AOE incoming.
God damn it. Got it. Fuck.
There's no sign of the Sunder Flame here. Come, this way.
That's the right way?
Yes.
The image of Cinegrosa is always the correct door.
And
make use of this powerful ley line. While a marvel to behold, I am unsure of what effects it will have on your mortal form.
I don't think it really helped for us to erase there, Craig.
It felt good.
I like using but my druid utility.
It's like that relief when you're stuck in traffic and you get that very brief point of, I can drive fast for 3 seconds, but at least I hit the speed limit, and then you go back to going like 10.
Yeah, that was exactly what happened.
Three, two, one.
Interrupt.
You have discovered one of my books of translocation. Since the majority of the vault's caretakers are flightless, I incorporated a means of safe travel
by Star.
Watch your step. Interrupt.
Three, two, one.
Interrupt. Watch your step.
Star.
Interrupt. Watch your step.
Three, two, one.
Watch your step. Watch your step.
Three, two,
I got
one.
Fuck.
Watch your step. Watch your step.
Three, two, one.
Shockwave.
Yeah, triangle.
Shockwave. Interrupt. Watch your step.
3, 2, 1.
Watch your step. Shockwave.
Thank you.
Interrupt.
3, 2, 1.
Shockwave. Watch your step.
3, 2, 1.
Watch your step. Watch your step.
Still up.
Interrupt. Watch your step. Watch your step.
Three, two, one.
Oops, don't take that. That was a dumb use of a battle rest.
I'll get you in a sec.
I don't know why he's not moving.
He literally turned. Andrew, did you use the staff?
No.
Okay.
He's like, I'll pull him into the other pack. It'll be fine. And then he just turned and said, "Hi, Josh."
Weird. Well, actually, my staff's on cooldown. Maybe I did.
You use the staff.
Is that really?
And he,
what's your staff?
Yep, and he fervents it.
Watch your step.
Dreambinder?
Yep.
So I also have that staff.
Watch your step.
Sounds like a lot of people trying to kill Josh. Saying.
I mean, I didn't know I was in line.
Like, I got the arrow, I see
it. Yeah, it roots him and then it fervents you.
3, 2, 1.
Shockwave. Interrupt. Interrupt.
Remember, there's a frontal that she activates shortly after summoning an ad.
Shockwave. Interrupt. Phase change.
I'll get you in a minute.
Take care of them.
Shockwave. Interrupt. Interrupt. Watch all. Shockwave.
3, 2, 1.
Watch all. Shockwave. Interrupt. Watch all. Shockwave. Phase change.
3, 2, 1.
Shockwave. Interrupt. Watch all. Interrupt.
Two more hitting towards the end.
One. On it. I got the back one.
Shockwave. Watch all. Shockwave. Watch all. Shockwave.
Yay.
Poor Ashley. I do not blame her. I should have thought of her before I left. This door. I sense a breach behind it. The sun of flame must be this way.
This is a part if you have. 3, 2, 1.
I forget, can you dodge the shoulder slam?
Yes.
Okay, so I want to be far enough away.
You can also LOS it around the corner.
Yeah, when there's a corner.
two, one.
You can shed him though.
Sure can. Seems like you can definitely reduce the damage though.
Run out.
Her secret will be mine.
3, 2, 1.
Find shelter. Run out.
Her secrets will be mine.
Run out. Run out. Find shelter.
Watch that growing ice.
Run out.
Making a solid wall.
Watch your feet.
Two, one.
Run out. Run out. Find shelter.
Three, two, one.
Run out.
Did that kill me?
Run out. Run out.
3, 2, 1.
I don't know why my flying tiger thing stopped.
The ice, maybe? I gotta reload UI.
You're doing the flying dragon thing?
Yeah, across the ice, and it just stopped, and then I was fucked.
Let's do it.
Defensive. Shockwave. Defensive.
Watch out for bomb.
I was on the outside of that. Bullshit.
I...
Knocking back.
Suspect killing the big one last was not a...
Correct.
Ideal thing.
Do we want to just... let's just wipe.
Yes.
Greetings, young...
Did anyone else have drums?
No. I'll work on the auction house soon. We good?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah.
Defensive. Shockwave. Defensive.
Things coming up.
Knocking back. Defensive. Defensive.
3, 2, 1.
Two of them. Fucking bombs.
Defensive.
There's one in his tail that's not... yeah.
So...
is there a reason you tank him in the middle instead of going against the wall?
I mean, I can go against the wall, that's fine.
That still concentrates the crystals better.
Defensive.
3, 2, 1.
Shockwave. Defensive. Knocking back. Defensive.
3, 2, 1.
Defensive. Defensive.
3, 2, 1.
It seems them.
They definitely changed the timer on his breath because I used to be able to spell reflect every single one of them.
At least they got rid of the movement bullshit.
Defensive. Shockwave. Defensive. Knocking back. Knocking back. Defensive. Defensive.
A lot of bombs in the middle.
Defensive. Shockwave.
3, 2, 2
coming up.
1.
Defensive.
If we can get these crystals down, I think we win.
Defensive.
Must have been a bomb right underneath him.
Knocking back.
Three, two.
Ooh, we missed one. A crystal.
Defensive.
Definitely better against the side, though.
Defensive. Shockwave. Defensive.
Orb's coming.
Three, two, one.
Knocking back. Defensive.
We failed.
Do it.
Defensive.
Three.
Shockwave.
Two, one.
Defensive. Knocking back. Defensive.
Three, two, one.
You moving?
Defensive. Defensive.
Three, two, one.
Defensive.
Damn it, we missed one.
Where was it?
Not sure.
Shockwave. Defensive.
What flight?
Defensive. Shockwave.
3, 2, 1.
Defensive.
That's...
Knocking back. Defensive.
3, 2, 1.
Defensive.
That's soonish.
Defensive.
On the wall.
3, 2, 1.
Perp up the wall.
Defensive. Shockwave.
And 3%.
Defensive.
3, 2, 1. Okay, there's something from
defensive.
Missing one.
We missed
knocking
one.
Back.
The pleasure.
One second.
You have a particular set of ads you're using drums on, Dave?
I'll just do the first ones. Make sure we get past them.
Okay. Incoming.
Defensive. Shockwave.
Three.
Defensive.
Two, one.
One.
Adds in 5%.
Knocking back. Knocking back. Defensive.
Oh, you're kidding me.
Yeah, that was a dick move.
There's a crystal on his tail.
Three, two,
defensive.
One.
That's a 5%.
Defensive. Defensive. Shockwave.
Adds in 5%.
Defensive. Defensive.
Corporeal.
Knocking back. Defensive.
Thank God.
Ah.
Well, I'm not sure.
He knew that wild magic was dangerous.
I was hearing the voice call out reflect, which I thought was singularly unhelpful for anyone other than the prot wire tank.
He could not stop the growth. I placed him in stasis until I could find a proper cure. And then...
Well, that was fun!
That was something.
Alright, well, particularly on that last fight, I didn't contribute as much to the ads as I, like, properly geared and... Spect character probably could have.
I was a little low on hit points and stuff, but thank you for your patience.
The important thing is we got it done. As a team.
Yeah, I mean, I feel somewhat accomplished, to be honest.
Josh is putting on pants to come hit you now.
He never would.
True, he wouldn't put pants on for that.
Maybe I won't.
Item for the vault.
Yep, no, that's big. And it also drops... It drops the Mythic 2 off my list, which is nice, too.
There you go.
But yeah, I need to do some crafting.
Pluses on this guy, or I will switch to Flippy and for some cues.
I have to be up early, so I have to bail.
All right, thanks, bro.
Safe to go. Thank you, though.
Yeah.
Yep. I could probably help you with one, but I'm gonna have to go to bed relatively soon too.
If you want to.
Actually, let me see if my wife's asleep yet. If she's asleep, then we can keep going. Just a sec.
I'll say I'm gonna do this regardless, so.
No, I gotta head to bed. I'll talk to you later.
Night, sir.
My friend, our history together is illustrious.
The Aspects have returned.
have done good work, but danger still looms. Will you come to the aid of the forces here, champion?
We've hunted the watertight hides of the creatures here for ages. Would you mind adding a few more to our stores? I never...
Watch your step. 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 Watch your step.
Wait, Ichistras, there is too much life magic. What are you doing?
Me? There is too much nature. What are you doing?
What is that thing? This is your fault.
Absolutely not!
Please, help us, new students.
Watch your step. Watch your step. Begad. Watch your step. AOE incoming. Watch your step. Watch your step.
It appears some new students have trickled in after you. They seem interested in our sports field. Help them sort out clearing the place. It is in quite a state.
Watch your step. Run. Watch your step. Watch your step. Run. Watch your step.
Look at this Lishrath arena. Wait, what are these birds doing here?
Shockwave. Interrupt. Shockwave. 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 Interrupt. Shockwave.
Right. Now we need to clear out the big one. I will activate the goals for Lishrath. That is Talentos for you soft skins. Use them to get her attention. At least we know that works. Watch yourselves.
Spread. Shockwave. Phase change. Spread. Watch your step. Shockwave. Phase spread. Change. Spread. Shockwave. Spread. Shockwave. Shockwave. Shockwave.
please excuse the mess. It has been quite some time since students have been here. I'm just putting together my lesson plan. An arcane element and created a powerful construct named Veximus that quickly started to wreak havoc.
AOE incoming. Watch your step. Run out. Run out. AOE incoming. Watch your step.
It was ultimately destroyed. Well done. Since you did so well on your lesson, feel free to take something from that good student's reward chest.
Registered here. This room is only for students. Head to the registrar at once! These are sacred halls of learning. Only those registered access them. Think about what you have done.
Spread. Run. Breath incoming. Run. Run out. Watch your feet. Breath incoming.
Think about what you have done.
Run. Breath incoming. Run.
Alexstrasza charged us with protecting the life pools from the Primalists. I pray they have not infiltrated too deeply. Ensure the eggs are safe and eliminate any threat on these sacred grounds.
Watch your step. Crowd control. Watch your step, crowd control. Crowd control. Watch your step. Crowd control. Control. Charging, move. Crowd control. Charging, move. Crowd control. Charging, move. Charging, move. Watch your step. Kill ads. Interrupt. Watch your step. Kill ads. Interrupt. Watch your step. Watch your step.
Good work, champion. Now that you have secured the pools below, I require your aid above. The exposed life pools are in grave danger. A powerful primalist is attempting to burn all the nesting areas. You must clear them to get to her. I will keep watch from above while I confront the dragon who is leading this assault.
Quickly, take the eggs! Save as many as you can!
Breath incoming. Breath incoming. Breath incoming. Breath incoming. Target you.
Crowd control.
Well done. You have secured the first pool. Now see to the others.
Crowd control. Crowd control.
AOE incoming.
Control.
Target you. AOE incoming. AOE incoming. Run.
Keep clearing them out. Do not let the Primalist desecrate this hallowed space.
Crowd control.
Run. AOE incoming.
You're almost to the master of these minions. Hurry onwards, champion.
Crowd control.
Interrupt. Crowd control. Crowd control. AOE incoming. Interrupt. Interrupt.
Run. Crowd AOE control. Incoming.
The last pool is safe. She is exposed. Attack that primalist before she can summon reinforcements. I will honor the sacrifice of my allies and burn through you myself!
Kill ads. Shockwave. Interrupt one. Run. Bait now. Shockwave. Kill ads. Bait now. Shockwave. Interrupt one. Interrupt two. Interrupt three. Bait now. Shockwave. Interrupt four. Run. Kill ads. Bait now. Shockwave. Interrupt one. Interrupt two. Run. Bait now. Shockwave. Kill ads. Bait now. Shockwave.
Vile monster! I protected these life pools. No!
AOE incoming. AOE incoming. AOE incoming. AOE incoming. AOE incoming. Attack shield. AOE incoming.
Your force queen cannot stop us. We are the truth.
Breath incoming. Breath incoming. Breath incoming. Run out.
Let us destroy his creature.
Run out. Run out. Breath incoming.
Thank you, champion. The life pools are safe for the moment, but the Primalists are still a threat. We must be vigilant, lest we be caught off guard again.
Many deals for a friend of the Rumbles, like you. Good fortune to our friends.
adventure together again. Except this time, I am afraid the circumstances are... The land is scarred. The ever-blooming trees and plants wither and die as the water from the pool drains away.
Mistake I made long ago. Spirits of the wind, the earth, the water, hear my call. Come to my aid.
Fool, my dark shaman have twisted and tortured the elements for miles around. They cannot hear you now. Once again, you prove too weak and powerless to do anything.
Never powerless, Garrosh. And never alone.
So, you wish to face off against a real orc war chief. So be it.
Thank you.
of Groth. Anger, hatred, fear. They are weapons of Groth. The tools of a warchief. I can see it now. I can see the future of this world. A world ruled by the Horde. My Horde. The Old One calls to you.
Thank you.
Can I help you? Have a good one.
Identified an area crucial to getting our troops to the front lines, only to find the place infested with demon spiders. Burn out those nests! Legion artificers are reckless, and I have found a weakness in their ordnance. Shorten their fuses and destroy their stockpiles. A formidable enemy is close. Strike it down with all the malice it deserves. Light forged! Secure this position! The Vendikar will draw all the fire we can, Turarian. But we cannot hold out long. You must disable their defenses. We will not fail you, Prophet. Champions, we'll keep these winged beasts occupied while you clear a path.
Occupied so you can hit the priority targets.
Our forces are moving towards Legion High Command. Buy us all the time you can, Olivia.
Incoming Legion ships! Take cover!
Legion's ranks are crumbling, but they still outnumber us. My forces will keep them engaged here.
You will not be fighting alone, Tullan. The demons will help every step with their blood.
The heart of Antoris lies before us. The power behind the Legion's infinite army.
So much agony here. So many voices. It's nearly overwhelming. But I can feel ANR urging us forward.
Witches! You call that torment? I've endured far worse!
I tire of that worm's babbling. Let me scorch the flesh from his miserable bones! Ignore him, sister. Focus on your duty. These souls are nearly ready to join Agrimmar in the Master's service.
This may be the one place in the universe sacred to the Legion. Demons would pluck out their eyes sooner than gaze upon it. Who could ever imagine such a sacrifice?
Speak with me.
Citizens have taken up arms to defend safe houses throughout Suramon. Find innocents.
I have enough Ark wine to spare for the needy around the city.
Find those who can.
Try it out, they can play on level 20 for free. Upon logging into World of Warcraft,
caster Witch Bloom, restoring health and granting haste to allies. Or the Tinker.
Your coming, of course. The threads of fate that led you to this place. Your desperate attempt to stop the Legion. My people faced a similar dilemma. I peered into all possible futures in search of an answer. And found only one. The Legion's victory is inevitable. Every time stream shows it to be so. Had we resisted, they would have taken the Nightblade by force and left us bereft of it. I could not allow my people to starve, to waste away without its energy sustaining us. So a bargain was struck. Now I see a future where the Legion is victorious and my people endure. This is the thread that must be preserved. I will do everything in my power to make it so. Your deaths ensure the future of the Nightborn. Come forward, then. Let us speed you towards your fate. Timelines end here! You exist in but a single moment. I am far less limited! Time shifts again, and your doom draws near. I was destined to win. In all the possible futures I scried, I did not foresee one in which you were victorious. I wonder.
Many deals for a friend of the Grummels, like you. May your feet find good pay.
Too late. I am unstoppable. My will is unbreakable. No more distractions. I have work to do. Surrender. I may yet show mercy.
Time to return the deal.
I am Gul'dan. I am darkness incarnate. It cannot end like this. You topple a pawn and presume to challenge its master? Such arrogance! Behold. The shadow of what is to come. The endless darkness that shall consume your world. You are not evil, yet claim this title.
I am really lucky to serve you, like. Good fortune to our friends.